That's bad. It's going out of focus anyway, man. See, look at it, man. When I'm in front of Yeah. Unless you zoom it out. Tonight was a bust. It's too cold, it's too dark out here. So I guess we're gonna try this shit tomorrow. Oh, by the way, fuck you.
Alright, Big Ben.
What's good, man? It's first time on tape, man. I usually don't even get on tape. My nigga be into this shit real heavy. I don't usually get into the whole, you know what I'm saying, being on tape type shit. But fuck it, I figure what the fuck, I'm gonna go ahead. You know what I'm saying? Let this nigga tape me one time. Y'all are seeing the truth in front of y'all right now, in case you didn't know. Let's go, man. What you wanna ask me?
So where did the name Bam come from?
Where the name Bam come from?
Mm-hmm.
Next question.
Where did the name Raleigh come from?
Wow, we're not going to edit all of that out. We're not going to use that. No, real names on here, man.
So tell me, just tell me a little bit about yourself, man.
Nigga, don't be using that footage, man, with my real name, nigga.
It's going to be on YouTube.
Don't put my real name on there, man.
I won't put your name on there, Raleigh.
Wow, you keep saying
what?
This is why I won't
I'm
be on
there. I'm with you, bro. See, I edit, man. That's what I do.
Anyways, all right. I got shit to say.
So, man, I hear, you know, pretty much that you was laying it down in a rap game. You know what I'm saying? I heard you was a powerful MC. You was cold with it. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people compared you to some of the hood greatest. You know what I'm saying? And thought you might have potential to even really go far in this rap game. So what happened to that, man? Why did you give it up? Why did you decide to stop?
The reason why I think most motherfuckers should stop, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna hit 32 years old, man. After a certain time, you're just gonna stop doing that shit. It's like you need to stop. It's like when Jordan tried to come back and start playing basketball again, you feel me? Like, he tried to come to the Wizards. What did he do? Nothing. You know why? His time was over, man. He had his time, man. And I put a couple dollars up, nigga, then I splash on you, you know what I'm saying? Whoever else you bring for me.
Speaking of better than... There's a group out here.
Here we go.
By the name of Broken Family. You know, they're pretty known around Cincinnati, from what I understand. And they said that they would do you in some freestyle battling. Now, from what I understand, you know, at one point you was to be like a rap king. You know what I'm saying? Like a lot of people probably would believe. You know, but I mean, can these three guys like really eat you? Can they tear you up? I mean, can you?
I personally,
you still have it, or is it?
I mean, I'm scared because I need it. You know, so I play with the shit, but like, I ain't gonna shit on no nigga. I don't know what them niggas got personally. Like, I ain't never seen them niggas battle nobody. You know what I'm saying? So I don't know what they are doing no battle. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can't speak and say, oh, them niggas shitty. Them niggas ain't gonna do this. To I don't know what them niggas can do though. Like, real talk, I know what I can do. I can talk about what I can do.
Do you think they might eat you a little bit?
I don't think nobody gonna eat me.
Why?
Because that's just the way you post a thing. You know what I'm saying? If you think niggas is gonna beat you before you even start doing something, you defeated yourself already. You hear me? So, I'm not really worried about motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying, saying this and that. Oh, nigga, I eat. Nigga, put some money up, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I give you two or three rounds, 16 bars a piece. You know what I'm saying? I do this for real. Like, I'm just tired of playing with it, though. I'm not going to battle no local niggas that's not really on it like that. Like, body. I want to get a name off of the motherfucker I battle for real. Like, I want to get some kind of name where I can get something started. Like, I'm not going to get nothing started battling no local niggas, man. Like, not shitting on the local niggas, because local niggas do their thing, but I'm not finna be sitting up here battling niggas going back and forth and shit, you know what I'm saying?
If Busta Rhymes was here right now, would you battle against him?
Hell yeah, I battle against Bust. Like, he got a name, nigga, and it's going to be on, that'll be on YouTube. Now, that'll be some good shit to put on YouTube, you hear me? Like, with, yeah, I battle Bust in a minute. Like, no money, no nothing. I just do it for the love, nigga, because I love that nigga. Like, I like his style and all that. So, of course, you know what I'm saying? And he on. So, yeah, I battle him because that's going to get me on. Because put that shit on YouTube, everybody going to see it and wonder who the fuck is that big black nigga right there. Like, that's me. But so just... Go ahead.
What you think about this rap game now?
The rap game? Shh. Rap game, man. It is what it is, man. The rap game is more focused for the kids now, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't hate on nobody. You know what I'm saying? I ain't hate no Soldier Boy or the Get Silly nigga. What's his name? VIC. None of them niggas walking out on. I don't hate on this shit. That's just not my type of music. You know what I'm saying? But I don't hate on them niggas.
What is your type of music?
My type of music is some shit that's out of most motherfuckers, especially these days, out of these niggas' spectrum. You know what I'm saying? I came up on a whole bunch of different shit that niggas is coming up off of these days. I came up off of real lyricists. KRS-One, Rakim, Nas, Jay. I know some of y'all came up off of them, but you know what I'm saying? But it's more what y'all call quote-unquote old-school niggas. You know what I'm saying? Like, real lyricists. Like, that's what I came up off of. So, you know.
That's what's up. Would you like to give anything else? Any shout outs, anything?
Not for real, man. Fuck y'all niggas to say anything bad about me, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Fuck it. If you ain't saying nothing bad about me, just fuck you. Basically. That's my mentality. Fuck you, nigga. Do something. Look at me. Do something. That's my 50 Cent laugh. Niggas. Nah, but I ain't got no shout outs, man. You know what I'm saying? I ain't shouting out. I got moms, pops, cousins, all that. I'm a family. You know what I'm saying? My friends and shit, whatever. But that's about it, man. I don't do too much talking and shit, man. But
no shout out for Great Mind Productions?
Oh, yeah. Great Mind Productions, of course. Great Mind Productions. Don't use this in one of your little things to edit it up. This has been a Great Mind Productions. Get your mind right and don't have one at all, nigga. That's it.